Somebody spell a name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now Brenda really never knew her moms, and her dad was a junkie, wouldn't let him to his arms. It's sad, cause I bet Brenda doesn't even know. Just measuring in the ghetto doesn't mean it came from me. Oh, that's a book, my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boy. Her boyfriend was a cousin, now let's rock the jewel. And she tried to hide a pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she went out and had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, they got mercy dips. Now Brenda's belly's getting bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years old and she's having a baby. She had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor.